off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's up, hey? Huh? Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
You need anything, get me on the headset.
Madre de Dios.
Oh shit.
No. Esa gente ni totera ya anda más rayado que un baño de la central.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there. To that guy's house? Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those. Easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Nope. Gotta take another shot. Ha! Not good enough. That'll go down next time.
First strike.
Hey, you see it? Plane's coming down. Can you stay with it?
Following the road. I gotta go cross country.
This is flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Fly heading 240. Stay your souls up.
Traffic!
This is flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Fly heading 240. Stay your souls on board. Flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Stay your souls on board.
2 souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. Where are you putting it down?
We're not going to make the runway. We're going to have to ditch this son of a bitch and hope for the best.
But he's going down!
Good! Stay on him! We need the files! How you doing out there? We still got him?
I'm on him! He's past the airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty!
Where are you putting it down? Can you make the Alamo Sea airfield?
Can't pull it around! We're gonna have to put it down in a field somewhere.
It's a small matter of having to jump a moving train!
We have no hydraulic systems, no elevator control, very little aileron control. Serious doubts of making landing strip. Need to ditch!
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. You lost your manual flight control system. Pull your slats.
Run! You better be working! Okay, this guy's going down any minute!
Good. Let's hope he don't take out some poor farmer while he's at it.
Only thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here! You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God